When you think of the 200 freestyle, you think of Italian superstar Federica Pellegrini. After winning gold in the 200 freestyle at the Beijing Olympics, she became the first female Olympic champion in Italian swimming history. She's the only swimmer ever to medal at 8 consecutive world championships in the same event. The 200 meter freestyle, of course. Tokyo marks her 5th Olympic Games, a rare feat that only 15 other swimmers have ever accomplished.